Captain Peyton! Captain Chad Peyton! Captain Chad Robert Peyton!
Presence was something I felt then, and his focus and his real desire to get to know someone was clearly evident in the way he was around me and what I saw of him around people as well.
I looked at Chad. I looked at Chad as a figure of what a man looks like and how a man should be. Chad took care of his family and he took care of his friends and those around him in his community, and I hope to do the same thing and continue his legacy along. So thank you for allowing me in and allowing me to be a part of this community, and Nicole and Janet and the rest of the family. My heart goes out to everyone.
Today we are doing a workout called Chief Peyton. It's honoring Chad Peyton, who passed away on May 17th, 2021. It is a 20-minute AMRAP, 10 chest to bar pull-ups, 10 dumbbell thrusters, and every 2 minutes you do 40 double unders. The 10 chest to bar pull-ups are meant to represent Chad's 10 years spent in the Army serving, and the 10 dumbbell thrusters are for the 10 years that he spent with his beautiful wife, Nicole. The 40 double unders represent his age at the time of his passing. At the 20-minute mark, you go and you run 2 miles. It's meant to be a trail run, but it can be anything you want. And that 2 miles is what the Army fitness test is. It is part of the Army fitness test, so that is why we have a 2-mile run at the very end. Chad also loved the forest. He loved spending time in nature, so we thought it very appropriate to represent him in that way. Chad was such a special human being. Everyone who met him just felt his positive energy. He was such a kind and compassionate person. He loved his family. Anyone you meet knows that one of the first things I think they will tell you is how much he loves his wife, Nicole, and his 2 children, Isla and Ellis, and he will be greatly missed. He was an amazing athlete when he was here. He was always super encouraging, so fun to have as part of the classes, and he will be missed.
This weekend has been amazing because we had the paddle out yesterday with so many people that came together just to honor him in such a beautiful way. He loved the ocean so much, and he would have loved that yesterday. He would have loved it every second. His mom was out there on a surfboard, never in her life paddled out. It would have been a way that I think he would have wanted to be honored, and this is exactly the same. He loved CrossFit, he loved the gym community, he loved the support, and that's all we've gotten. I mean, everybody that has supported our family through this has been someone that I met through CrossFit in one way or another, and I'm so grateful for it, so grateful for it. He would have enjoyed this, and I believe fully that he is here, and he sees it, and he feels it, and I just want to continue to honor him as best I can for the rest of our life, because he's truly just such a remarkable guy. And I just want to make sure that our kids know that, you know. And it's through things like this and through people sharing stories about him that that's going to be possible. If I had to say one more thing to him, I think it would be, I love you. And I promise I'm going to take care of these kids and carry on the values that, that you would have imparted on them. And I promise they'll always know how amazing you are. And what an incredible dad you are. And how much you loved him. I'll never let that go.